winner by TKO victory, and now the new